Scrambling. I think that break, you know, really improved his grappling prowess.
Both these men a 100% finishing weapon. Speed. Well done from the Chinese kickboxer. Surya again trying to manhandle him. An aggressive start from both of these martial artists, Mitch.
Dude's did a good job of really a possible triangle. He can reach up and grab that left leg and choose to go after a pot. Here's that Omo Plata you were talking about earlier, Michael. But he's very heavy in the top position.
Alabatura Setagar, the great Indonesian hope, getting some elbows from Liu in the top position at the moment. Body shot there from Liu into the first round, and we go to the towels. This is the first match of our prelim show. Overhand right from Sirigai's ball. His word of choice in the stand-up for the Indonesian. Gets a takedown. Well done there from Alabatura Setagar.
In that side control position, so it's forcing Setagar to go the other way. Dangerous escape, but it pays dividends.
Have a look at this from Alabatura Setagar. This is what he does so well. The rear naked choke. He's got him surely.
Oh, Liu Kyo's the lead on the top. Not quite, Michael. Almost.
Oh, look at Liu with a whole lot of bother. Olivia Coast right on top of the action. This is what Setagar does so well.
He might be able to adjust, but Liu might. He's high up on the back of Setagar. He's got to try to settle back down.
Tremendous work from the Chinese kickboxer, from the one Hippe flyweight tournament champion against the Indonesian wrestling champion.
He's bumping up his hips, he's trying to move, but he might not have the gas tank to explode like he was in the first round. Now he's going to give up his back and give Setagar an opportunity to sink that choke in. But again, Setagar is high up on the back. See how he's passing that midpoint of his back? It's going to be hard for him to settle down into the back position and sink in that shot.
Yeah, Coles, to get us underway inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok. A fantastic battle between the wrestler and the kickboxer, and a good second round for the Indonesian wrestler.
Setagar got a little pepper on those punches. Look at that, slicing right through the guard. And he's able to use, and again, he drops, he changes his level, and it puts him in perfect position to score a takedown. You can see on the right arm of Setagar, see, when you have double underhooks, you really have a lot more control of your opponent.
Certainly handing it to the one Hippe flyweight tournament champion here in Bangkok.
Next little single leg, turn the corner, put Setagar on his butt, but Liu's trying to push forward, but Setagar was able to use that momentum and turn him onto his back.
Up kicks here from Liu. 135 remains. Surigar in control. Is he going to spin the
end? He's trying to attack the Kimura. Might be able to use it to sweep Setagar over, but Setagar was able to muscle his way back up. He's not letting go of it. Good sweep right there. There's the Kimura. It's on.
Is this the return to the winner's circle now for Liu? 1 minute remaining in the third and final round. He's only in the hand. Two submission wins. One by a rear naked choke. Is he going to find this bar arm and take it home?
Oh, big reversal from Setagar, but not enough. He's creating the angle. Oh, he got it!
He tapped out Setagar. How about that? Handed him his first ever loss. Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Wow, Setagar was running away.
You lose it.
Look at this. Look at how deep this Kimura is. He tries to bridge out of it, but Liu was not letting go. He uses the Kimura to roll Setagar back up. And that was the difference between the two Kimuras. See, all he has to do here is he starts to lift the arm up, and there's no place to go for Setagar. Huge win.